Hello everyone, welcome to Anybody Can Code Python series. My name is Rebel and I will be one of the tutors for this series. In this very first tutorial, we'll be discussing some of the major differences between Python 2 and Python 3. So to begin with, there was an official announcement that Python 2 will no longer be supported after Jan 2020. And because of this, most people have already started to make a transition from Python 2 to 3. So now that I think of, 1 year down the lane, we'll hardly find people using Python 2. So guys, if you're currently using Python 2 or are planning to learn it, then I suggest you reconsider it because Python 2 is a legacy and 3 is the future of the language. Now, coming back to the topic of discussion, the first major difference is the print statement. Python 2 treats print as a statement, whereas in Python 3 it is treated as a function. So if you see, this is the Python 2 interpreter and this is the Python 3 interpreter. Let's try out the print statement in Python 2. Print hello folks in Python 2 has to be written as print hello folks enclosed within round brackets in Python 3. So as you just saw, in Python 2, it is not necessary to enclose the contents within a round brackets, but it is mandatory in Python 3. Now, moving on to the next difference, let's try out the division operation in Python 2. So on dividing 5 by 2 in Python 2, we got the answer as 2. The correct answer of course is 2.5. Let's try out the same in Python 3 as well. So as you just saw, we got the answer as 2.5, which is the correct answer. So it is evident that upon division, we always get the accurate results in Python 3. Coming to the next difference, Python 2 has two functions to take an input from the user. One is the raw input function, the other is the input function. This raw input function always considers any input given to it as a string. Let's try the raw input function in Python 2. So as you just saw, I've entered an integer input and checked its type. Although I've entered an integer input, raw input considers any input given to it as a string. But whereas the input function considers the original data type of the data entered. Let's try the input function in Python 2. So, as you just saw, I've entered the same integer input 23 and I've checked its type, but it has considered to be an integer itself. To prevent the malicious calling or evaluation of functions that might happen due to the input function in Python 2, Python 3 has got only one function and that is the input function, which apparently acts like the raw input function in Python 2. Let's try out the input function in Python 3 as well. So here, if you see, I've entered the same integer input 23 in Python 3 as well, but it has considered it to be a string. Another amazing feature in Python 3 is that it uses Unicode to encode all the characters and symbols, but whereas in Python 2, it uses ASCII encoding technique. Certainly, Unicode is considered to be a better encoding technique than ASCII because it can encode characters and symbols of not just English but also of other languages like Chinese, Arabic, Latin and many other languages. So, these are the major differences between Python 2 and Python 3. To answer the question, which should you learn? Whether you're a newbie to programming or a newbie to Python, I would strongly recommend learning Python 3. So guys, our next tutorial on Python 3 will be up very soon. So ensure you subscribe to get notified of it. See you all.
Hey YouTube, how are you doing? Stay tuned to Facebook for more awesome videos. Don't forget to subscribe.